Hi guys, what's up? Welcome to my channel and I hope you all are doing super duper amazing. So if you guys are new to my channel or watching me for the first time, then hi, I am Pooja. I do post makeup and fashion related video on my channel, and if you love watching this type of content, then make sure you hit the subscribe button, press the bell icon next to it to get notified whenever I'll upload new video. You can even follow me on all of my social media like Instagram and Facebook. So guys, today's video is all about a review video, and I'm going to do a review of these two product, like whether you should invest your money in this or not. So here I have a Kama Ayurveda scrub and a serum, and you guys, this is like a very famous product from Kama Ayurveda, and I've seen a lot of people talk about this product, so that is the reason I really wanted to try this product out. Plus guys, it claims such thing, which I'm gonna cover further in this video. So guys, before starting off this video, we will discuss a little bit about the brand. So Kama Ayurveda is a natural based brand. Like, they create all of their product using all of the natural ingredient which is available in the nature. And guys, all of the Kama Ayurveda product doesn't contain any harsh chemical, like no mineral oil, no silicone, no paraben and all of those things. And plus guys, Kama Ayurveda is a vegan brand and a cruelty free brand, and they are certified by PETA as well. And guys, they have a wide range of products including a skincare, a hair care, body care and so on. And guys, all of the Kama Ayurveda product feels so luxurious and so good, so you guys can definitely check that out. And guys, I will give their website link as well in the description box, so you guys can check it out before leaving this video. So guys, the first product we are going to focus on, which is this one. So basically this is a scrub, and this is a Kama Ayurveda Kumkumadi Brightening Ayurvedic Face Scrub. And guys, this product is made in India, plus it is meant for all skin type. So first I'll talk about the packaging. So it comes in this kind of saffron outer cardboard box, and guys, on the back side you will find the direction of use and ingredient list. And also guys, this product is a dermatologically tested. And guys, coming to the inside packaging, this comes in this kind of jar. This is not so travel friendly because this is made up of glass. Plus guys, it comes with this cute wooden spatula, so you can scoop out the product with this spatula and you can apply on your face. And guys, the packaging is really nice. The only thing I didn't like about is that this is made up of glass, so I have to be careful with this one. So guys, now I'll be talking about the color, texture and smell. So this product has such a nice saffron smell to it, and the color is somewhere between yellow to orange color. Plus guys, the texture is so good. It's a creamy yet non-sticky formula. Plus guys, it have a grounded almond and walnut beads to it, and which really going to exfoliates your skin. And guys, it comes off really easily. It doesn't linger on your face for longer amount of time. That is the thing I really like about this scrub. And guys, this scrub retails for 1450 rupees, and guys, this jar contain 50 grams of product in it. And guys, you can get this product from Kama Ayurveda's official website or from Nykaa, and these are easily available offline and online store as well. So guys, coming back to this product, so this exfoliator is infused with Kumkumadi oil in it, which is made up of 12 precious and rare ingredient, which really helps to illuminate your complexion, smooths fine lines and other signs of aging. Next up guys, it have a Kashmiri saffron in it, which really helps to brighten up your complexion. It will also repair the pigmentation and damaged skin cells. Next up guys, it have a sweet almond in it, which is so rich in vitamin E and D, which really helps to nurture and nourishes your skin while lifting away the pollution, dirt and impurities from your skin, and it will give you a glowy complexion. So guys, how you can use this product? You can include this product into your skincare routines. So basically guys, I am someone who prefer exfoliating my skin twice a week. You can totally do it according to your skin type and how your skin prefer. I do it twice a week and that's how my skin can take it. So guys, what you have to do is just take a little bit of product onto your hand and just massage it nicely all over your face. And guys, you have to massage it really gently. Don't go very hard and harsh because it will make your skin condition worse. And that's how you can use it, and just rinse it off. And you guys, the later on effect is so amazing. It gives very smooth, really clean and really clear face. I really love using this kind of scrub. So you guys can definitely try this scrub out. You can even use the other products as well from Kama Ayurveda. Like guys, you can create your own skincare regime using all of the Kama Ayurveda product, like the face wash, the face mist, their serum, their scrub and all of those things. So yeah, you guys can definitely try this product out because this is such an amazing product. And guys, if this product sits into your budget, definitely give it a try. So guys, the next product I have with me, which is this one. So basically this is a Kama Ayurveda Kumkumadi Miraculous Beauty Fluid. So basically this is a night serum, and this is again made in India, and it is made for all skin type. So this comes in this kind of cardboard box. Again, the packaging is really luxurious, and this is a dermatologically tested again. Now I'll quickly show you the inside packaging. So this product comes in this kind of packaging. The bottle is made up of glass, which is not so travel friendly and not convenient as as well. So you really have to be careful with this one. Also guys, it comes with a dropper kind of dispenser in it, which is good. So basically guys, the only complaint I have with this product is that the quantity is really less in comparison to what price we are paying. So basically guys, this product retails for 2,550 rupees, and we are getting only 12 milliliters of product in it, which is heartbreaking. I would have appreciated if unhone 30 milliliters ka product diya hota, but nevertheless this product is so good. Like, so guys, first I'll talk about the color and texture of this product. So the texture of this product is so nice. It have a non-sticky formula. It's really absorbed into your skin really quickly. It doesn't make your skin greasy. Plus guys, it really get into your skin really easily. It take very less time to absorb into your skin, which is a thing I really like about this, because oily skin type people always struggle ki unke skin mein koi bhi cheez bahut jaldi sink in nahi hoti hai, and agar wo hoti bhi hai to unke skin ko bahut zyada oily bana deti hai. But guys, with this one you really don't have to face such issues. This is the thing I really like about this product. Plus guys, I'll show you, it have a nice orange kind of tint to it, but don't worry, ye aapke skin pe transfer nahi hoga. This is the color of this product, but it won't gonna show up on your skin. So guys, coming back to this product, so first thing I want to highlight is that the ingredient, so the major ingredient of this product is the kumkum adi oil. So as I mentioned guys, kumkum adi oil is a miraculous beauty fluid which is made up of 12 precious and rare ingredient, and now guys, it is clinically proven to brighten up and to illuminate your complexion. Also it will helps to reduce the signs of aging. So guys, next it have other important ingredient in it, like it have a saffron which really helps to reduce the fine line and pigmentation. Next up guys, it also have a sandalwood which really helps to clear up a blackheads and minimize the spot. So like if you have any acne spot or any pigmentation kind of thing, will helps to take away that. Next important ingredient it have is a manjistra which will helps to tone down the skin, plus it will reduce the fine lines. And guys, the next important ingredient it have is a licorice which helps to minimize the signs of aging. So guys, that is the reason this product called miracle in a bottle, because this product is infused with so much of good ingredient which will helps to nourishes your skin, it will moisturize your skin, it will also helps to repair the damaged skin cells, it will helps to brighten up your complexion as well, and also guys, it will give a good amount of hydration. So you guys can definitely try this product out if you guys are looking for a good night serum. Again guys, I'm not asking you to spend your 2500 rupees on this product. It is totally up to you that whether you guys would like to go for this serum or not, but I really enjoy using this serum, and maine isko abhi itna se half bottle use kar liya hai, because I've been using this product constantly from last 2 weeks, and I'm really loving the result, because what it does, it really give natural glowiness to my skin, which is the thing I really love, because winter mein meri skin bahut zyada dry ho jati hai on certain area, like mera jo nose area hai wo flaky ho jata hai, and mera jo T zone ka area hai wo still oily rehta hai. But you guys, meri skin thodi dry ho jati hai in a winter time, but I really enjoy using this serum. So you guys can definitely check this serum out. So guys, that was it for today's video. I hope you find this video helpful, interesting and informative, and if you really did so, then you know what you have to do. Just hit the like button, share with your friends and family, and make sure you subscribe to my channel. I'll see you in my next video. Till then, bye, see ya, take care and see you soon.